Assalamu alaikum and hello. Have a wonderful day to all of you. Today I would like to present my inspirational architect, which is Shigeru Ben. My name is Ahmad Akhirullah bin Abdullah. Biography. First class architect in Japan, New York State Registered Architect, 1957, born in Tokyo, Japan, now 62 years old. 1978 to 1980, Southern California Institute of Architecture. 1980 to 1982, Cooper Union School of Architecture, Busan. 1982 to 1983, work for Arata Isozaki, Tokyo. 1984, received Bachelor Arts from Busan. 1985, established private practice in Tokyo. 1993 to 1995, adjunct professor at architecture at Tama at University. 1995, established NGO Voluntary Architect Network VAN. 1995, Mainichi Design Prize. Awards: Whisker Architecture Prize 2014. Ben was named the 37th recipient of the Pritzker Architecture Prize. The Pritzker jury cited Ben for his innovative use of material and his dedication to humanitarian efforts around the world, calling him a committed teacher who is not only a role model for younger generation but also an inspiration. What is Pritzker Architecture Award? To honor a living architect or architects whose built work demonstrate a combination of skills, qualities of talent, vision and commitment which has produced consistent and significant contributions to humanity and the built environment through the art of architecture. Other awards: honorary doctorate from the New School USA 2011, August Brett Prize for Technology Applied to Architecture 2011. Design Approach: Invisible Structure, Roof Glass Structure, Traditional Japanese House. One of the most important themes in his work is the invisible structure. He does not overly express the structural elements, but rather choose to incorporate them into the design. He not interested in the newest material and techniques. Use many themes and methods found in traditional Japanese architecture, such as shoji, the 72-meter long great shell structure was made with paper tubes. He also can make solid claims for being modernist, a Japanese experimentalist as well as a rationalist. German thinker, critics and popes Marx Ben in his essay as a gentle revolutionary guiding contemporary architecture towards transparency, the spherical and the open. Quotes: an architect doesn't need to spend his whole career making monuments for rich people. I'm not inventing anything new. I'm just using existing material differently. People are not killed by earthquakes alone, but by collapsed buildings. Shigeru Ben, Japanese architect. Selected projects of Shigeru Ben: first, Aspen Art Museum; second, Oita Prefectural Art Museum; third, Lazim Musical; fourth, Swash and Omega Campus; fifth, Villa Vista; and the last one is Post Tsunami Housing. We will go through in detailing for a few projects only, but we still go through with the other projects. Aspen Art Museum. Size area is 30,000 square feet, and this project finished in 2014. Located on the corner of South Queen Street and East Hyman Avenue in Aspen's downtown core United States. Based on transparency and open view planes, the roof deck will also be an activate exhibition and event space featuring the cafe. Other new AAM amenities include an education space, shop or bookstore, and an on-site artist apartment. This is some of floor plan Aspen Art Museum. If we see, the shape of plan is rectangle only, and the interior space divided by using grid system. This is exploded axonometry for truss system. Oita Prefectural Art Museum. Located in Japan country and finished in year 2015, the museum aims to draw even those who are not art lovers to visit regularly and enjoy the museum as a gathering place for the public. At ground floor, atrium have a two-story high open space entirely enclosed by glass. This exhibition room is formed by using movable walls to divide part of the atrium. A glass facade can create a visual connection between interior and exterior, still exists as a transparent wall physically separating the space. Lazim Musical. It is a concert house which is located Billancourt French. Such area is 36,500 square meter and finished in year 2017. It is an island in the middle of the sea, the center of the region. It is a cultural facility that is opening its doors, a place for life, performance, emotions, and leisure. A place for life where the extraordinary meets the everyday. The auditorium, the modular main hall, the garden, the union clothes boutiques. Swash and Omega Campus. This is office building and the total size is 25,000 square meter, finished in year 2019. This project Shigeru Ben's architect's largest and most exuberant hybrid mass timber project to date, and one of the largest hybrid mass timber projects in the world. Foremost building in wood, the Swash Omega Campus is a monumental timber building project comprised of three buildings: the Swash headquarters, the Omega Factory, and City Buildings, Buildings. These buildings share a design language, material palette, and environmental ethos, reflecting the unified brands of Swash and Omega. Villa Vista. This is house building located at Vilagama, Sri Lanka, and finished in year 2010. Such area is 825 square meters, located on a hilltop site facing to the ocean. The floor, walls, and ceiling of this building frame three different views. The first view of the ocean, the next horizontal scenery of the ocean from the hilltop framed by the large roof support by poles of 22 meters span at the floor. The last view is the cliff which glows and breaks during sunset. Post tsunami housing. This is social housing at Kirinda, Sri Lanka. The size area is 71 square meter and project finished in year 2017. This project provides 100 houses in a Muslim fishing village. Aim was to adapt the house to their climate, to use local labor and material to bring profit to the region. Kitchen and bedroom are included within each house, but a central covered area separates them from the living accommodation as stipulated by the government. The material used in interior is local rubber tree wood. Materials and construct. Number one is paper. Ben found the paper's structural integrity was better than most materials, paper tubing being one of the cheapest materials, especially during reconstructing house for disaster relief, was used by Shigo Ben for much rehabilitation projects. Wood. Apart from being famous as the paper architect, Shigo Ben is one of the famous architects in the world working in wood. Not only does he build for the rehabilitation victims, but also for wealthy patrons of art. Where paper tube failed to work, he moved on to wood. The last one is shipping containers. A structure built using shipping containers has an ideal, compact, affordable, low-maintenance, durable shell. This was a three-story temporary housing made from shipping containers built post a 3.11 earthquake in Onagawa. Conclusion: a unique use of paper in the design of refugee home design, which saves construction costs. The shape of the building is free, luxurious look and spacious interior. The design highlights the structure of the building and it looks solid. Active in volunteer work, established the NGO Voluntary Architects Network. No matter who you are, what level you are, we are the same as humans and need to show respect with others. This attitude can be seen Shigeru Ben. However, he is famous architect. He still active, volunteered to help in the humanitarian with design, build house for refugees. Thank you for listening.